Pulto straight away. One for your combination. Okay, that one, sudut calculator, you can see by yourself. Okay, 8 shift divide. Why divide? Because we are using combination. Okay, so now, we look at our number one there. Okay, I got another 4 more minutes. Okay, please, please. Okay.
One more minute
lesson. 1:30 kan? Ah, okay, let's go. Okay. Ah, itulah dia orang ni. Okay. This is the number of ways to select 3 cakes. Ah. Select 3 cakes over here going to be our
3.
R. Aduh, memanglah 3. R here going to be 3. From this one, 10 cakes going to be our yen. Kan? Okay. So this one, we are going to find the number of ways. So that one going to be our combination. So NCR. So you are going to get this one. 10. 10. C. 3. Okay, by using your calculator. Yang tu dia guna tu, you all tahu kan macam mana ni? Ni, this one. Okay. Boy. Laju korang. Okay. 10. Shift. Go to divide. Mana? Divide. And 3. Yes. You got the answer. 120. That's gonna be your answer. Okay, so I got another 2 more minutes. We can do a little bit. Okay, we go for our latihan 10. Okay, latihan 10, latihan 11 there. There, 11. Sorry. Excited. Excited. Okay. Dah habis dah ni. Okay. A group of 4 students. Yeah. Apa tu? Your N. Yang tu aku nak tanya. So 4 students here is going to be your N. Is to be chosen from 3 boys and 3 girls.
We have to do this twice.
This one, this one is going to be 3 boys, 3 girls. So you are going to have how many... find the number of different ways the student can be selected if there are no condition. Aha. So I need to have this one. That's 4 is not our N. The N is going to be what? 3 boys plus with 3 girls. Yes. That's going to be your N. 6. Kan? Because we are going to find 4 students over here. That's gonna be for our R. Yes. And this one we are going to have for R here is 4. So because it say over here there are no condition, so straight away N6C with our 4. Yeah, 15. 15. Use your calculator lah. 6C4. Use your calculator lah. Dia punya calculator. Okay, next. What if... berang masa. Tak apa. La. Okay. At least. Okay, find the number of different ways the student can be selected if... At least one boy must be selected. Okay, we look. How many boys we got?
3
only. So, means that that's going to be your N here. Okay, sebab dia kata nak boys, eh? Okay, so the first one you have over here is going to be what? If we are going to take only one boy. So, N3C1. One boy. N. Okay, so you are going to have over here with our 3 girls. So you are going to get 3C3. Can?
Yes.
Okay, now if I got from our three boys, okay, you are gonna have over here a remaining two boys, another two boys. So plus with 3C2. Okay. So means that if four students, for the girl student, hey, no, we take two already. So means that the remaining going to be from our girls going to be two. So means that our girl here 3C2 on also. Faham tadi? Because we are going to have four over here. Plus, okay, next one over here. If we got our all going to be boys, you are going to get how many for girls? One only lah. Ni. Dia macam ni. This one, we are going to get from the boys.
The boys.
Okay. From three, they are going to select one.
Oh,
yeah. At least kan? So, kita nak ambil empat. Betul? So, girls, of course, not three. From three, we select three.
Okay?
Then, this one, boys lagi. Kalau dia kata, okay, yang ni you ambil girls. Boleh tak? Boleh, then jadi boys. Tapi bagi saya, saya ambil jadi boys. But at least one kan? Okay, so one and three over here, we must have four students. Kan? Okay. Out of three students from boys, out of three students from girls. Okay. Okay, this one. If from three boys, I select already two. We want how many students? Four. Means that the remaining two then is going to be from our
girls.
Three girls, we are going to select two. And then this one, I'm going to get all three boys. Means that we are going to select four students.
Yes.
If I already take three students from the boys, means that the remaining here going to be from
one girl.
Oh, dia dapat terus jawapan. Berapa? 13. Betul tak? Kawan you dapat 13. Ha? 3C1 times 3C3. This one going to get 3. Plus 3C2 plus with 3C2 over here, I'm going to get?
9.
Plus pula ni, one times lah. Kenapa aku pergi tak? Ni, sorry, this one times. So time. This one got 9 kan?
Yeah.
And then for the yellow one?
3.
You are going to get 3. So, how many ways you are going to get? Yes, 15 ways. Can class. This one going to be our B. So, okay, finish or